As we collectively take a breath and inhale the wholeness of our senior class for the second to the last time, some of us can exhale a sense of relief. It might be a relief that the 4 years of high school's sleepless nights and doing projects, reviews for exams, and homework are over, and that the day we only dreamt of is finally here. But for some of us, the breath we exhale is far from relief. For some of us, the moment we breathe out symbolizes not relief, but sadness and sorrow. There's a feeling of uncertainty of what we've yet to face as gloom runs through our veins at the idea of letting go of something we are all so comfortable with. Our friendships have grown so close, but we'll have to look departure in the eye. As the year dwindles down to its final countdown, we found it harder to wake up in the morning to face the truth that farewell is inching closer and closer. We have to say farewell to our tight-knit Ioli Ohana, although we might not be ready for it. It's hard, but I know we can do it. I thought about leaving you all, and I couldn't help but cry. There was a quickening in my chest, my stomach knotted, and my throat turned dry. I thought about not being able to sing Black Eyed Peas' I Got a Feeling one last time. Not being able to see Diamond Head from my Kauai Hau classroom. Or not being able to play dodgeball together at Manoa District Park. I thought about how most schools only have a senior barbecue, while we had a picnic and two cookouts, including a pair of bouncy houses. Or how we surprised the whole school by doing a flash mob at the Christmas assembly. Right now, as I scan your faces the day before our separation, I can only gaze at you all in admiration. Regardless if you know my deepest secrets, or if we only spoke once or twice in the hallways, each of you has been an equally important in creating our high school experience. I think we can all agree that our class is so incredibly unique. These memories have created a bond stronger than any of us could have ever imagined. Maybe we will never see each other again. Maybe we will. Either way, life is bound to separate our class as we all embark on our individual journeys. But it is our duty not to forget where we came from. No matter how far we are divided, keep in mind the memories our class has made. And through these memories, our class of 2012 will always be united. The connection we share is a sentimental gift and a reminder that we are alike in more ways than one. Together we've traveled so far, and now we are left to step off MidPack's threshold and into a new world of opportunities. When I think about leaving you all, I can't help but feel empty. The thought of saying goodbye to the only people who truly understand what I went through in high school is really hard to wrap my head around. This moment is so surreal, and no word seems strong enough to describe the extent to which I'll miss you all. High school has been an amazing experience, and I wouldn't have wanted to share it with any other group of people. There are times when the actual reality of leaving makes me desperately wish to stay. And then there are times when leaving reminds me over and over exactly why we have to leave in the first place. Next year, it's not going to be the same. Change is inevitable, but we shall not be discouraged. We shall not be afraid of leaving each other behind, because saying goodbye does not mean the end. The end is only the beginning to establish new chapters that will change our lives. The end does not imply sadness. It implies new perspectives. So tomorrow afternoon, as high school officially comes to a conclusion, let the last exhale you take be one to remember. Gather the lessons you learned, the knowledge you gained, and the memories you made into your last breath, because we will never get this chance again. Congratulations, Class of 2012. We made it.